Thanks, babe. I won't be too late. What the hell? Hey, babe!
That didn't take long. Is everything okay?
No, not really. Have you happened to notice how many lights are on the car's dashboard?
Yeah, of course I did. I have eyes, babe.
Then why haven't you done anything about them?
What am I, a mechanic?
And the rattle it's making. Have you had that looked at?
No. There's a speed bump I go over on my way to Karen's that usually knocks it around and makes it stop for a while.
Babe, are you freaking kidding me? Come outside right now. I'm gonna show you a few things about taking care of a car. See here, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Here, babe, are you looking?
Not gonna lie, Ken. I am not.
Barb, you need to know this.
Why the hell do I have to learn this? You know this, and we live together. And as much as you've still not put a ring on this size 5.5 finger of mine, I plan to be with you forever. So why do you think I need to know this?
If you're gonna drive, you need to know how to take care of your car.
Okay, babe. But it's hot in here, and I really just have no interest. So I'm gonna head back inside, and yeah. Good luck with all of this.
Well, babe, the car is pooched. It needs to go to the shop for a few days.
Okay, but I need to be downtown tomorrow afternoon. How am I gonna get there?
Oh, I don't know. The bus?
No, but seriously, how am I gonna get downtown?
You've basically driven the car into the ground. It is gonna cost us thousands of dollars to fix. We don't have the money to rent a car, or really even to get an Uber at this point. So if you want to get downtown, you can walk, or you can take the bus.
Oh my god, what is that smell?
Oh.
Well, you're awful pretty. I saved a seat for you right here.
Nope. Oh, Carr! I'm sorry I took you for granted. I promise I'm not.
Hey!
You need to take the bus.
No!
You're one of us now.
No, I'm not!
I saved a seat for you right here.
No!
Doctor, she's waking up.
Ken?
Are you alright, babe? You got hit by a car.
Is our car okay? Can we have it back now? I've learned my lesson. I'll never ignore another light on the dashboard, ever.
Really?
Ken, I'll do anything to never have to set foot on another bus again in my life. I had no idea it could be as bad as it was. Meh, it can wait.
You need to take the bus.
The bus now.
I saved the seat for you right here.
Okay, on second thought. Ken is going to be so proud of me.
Hey guys, thanks for watching that video. If you liked it, make sure to share it with your friends. And more importantly, watch more videos on our page. Thanks guys!
We like that video, huh?